This is how you grow your crops very, very fast in Roblox Islands. First step, place down any crops that you want to grow. After you placed it, now we join. So after you join, go to your crops. And as you can see, all the crops are grown.